father's death was not an accident. Anastasia, our beloved sister, stabbed him in the heart. I am the Duke now.
The animation was made with an iClone using motion capture. In this video I'm going to show you how I did that. Okay, so before we continue, if you like making your own animations, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. Let's see if we can hit 100 likes. So if you could hit the like button, it'd be great. Okay, let's continue. Okay, so I'm gonna open iClone and let's start a new project. I'm going to select one of the default characters. These characters were made in Character Creator, which is a plugin you can get for iClone. Yeah, so let me enable my motion capture plugin. I'm using the trial version, which is 15 days. So I continue. I'm going to hit connect. And here I am. Whoa, I'm green now for some reason. You can see that the sensor is calibrating my body. Okay, for some reason the face is not working. Hey, yeah, let's throw some punches. So let's connect to it. See what we can do. I'm going to hit preview. And whoa, what's going on here? Let me turn off head rotation. Okay. All right, there. Here we are. Let's try throwing an arrow. Yeah. Arrows. Yeah. Legolas. An axe. Let's do an axe. All right. Throw some punches. Pick up a rock and throw it. See what else we can do with this. I'm gonna enable a body command so I can record using my hands. All you have to do is touch the record button. Touch it. And it's now recording. So let's see what we can do. I'm gonna pretend I'm holding some sort of torch or something. Remember, these animations can be adjusted after. You see how that looks? I can put a torch there on his hand. This is gonna be our night animation. Walk up to the ledge. Look around. Whoa, what's going on here? And let's jump. Okay, so here's the final composition. Basically just walk up to the ledge and the rest is just basically camera work. Yeah, I just wanted to show you how easy it is to make your own animations in iClone 7. I'll post another video how to edit the motion captures. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell next to the subscribe button. Yeah, and let's see if we can hit 100 likes. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.
Duke now.